Every donor wants answers to two questions. Why is the IIME alumni involved with Udbhav School?
The second question is that what's so special about Udbhav School?
Let me take the first question. Why are we doing this? Are we doing this as a favor? No. Are we doing this because we feel sympathy for these people? No. So why are we doing this? If you ask any IIT, IIM alumni, especially people who went to the school before 1990s and 2000, they will tell you one thing. Our school fees, our tuition fees was very low. For example, in IIT, the monthly fee was 25 rupees. The IIM Ahmedabad, a term fee used to be around 3,000 rupees. So who subsidized this entire education? The government subsidized? No. The Aam Aadmi, the person on the street, he bought his goods and services and paid his sales tax, he paid his excise duty, and this money came back to us to subsidize the education. So what we are doing now is just passing on what we got. There are no favors here, there is no sympathy here.
The second question is that what's so special about Udbhav School? There are thousands of NGOs, corporates are funding primary and secondary education across the country. So what's so special? I want to talk about three things in which we want to differentiate ourselves. First is partnership. Second, holistic education. And the third is governance. Let me explain this. First is partnership. First, we firmly believe that before you ask others for money, we must put our money. In this project, in the Udbhav School and the other educational activity that we are doing, the IIME alumni is putting its money first. And we'll continue to do so as a partner. So we will have a financial investment into this project. We are not an NGO wherein we take money from others, keep the administrative charge for our expenses and pass on the balance. Our objective is the entire money must go to the school or the educational activities. The second part of partnership is about corporate partnerships. We are very grateful to Murugappa Foundation and Coromandel International. They have trusted IIME alumni leadership and have decided to partner with us on a 50% basis. Now, partnership comes with a huge responsibility, and I'll talk about it later. The second aspect is holistic education. What do we mean by that? Yes, it is important that children should do academically well. More important than that, they should be very good citizens. So they should get opportunities in sports, in drama, in arts. They should get every single opportunity on extracurricular activities, the same thing which our children will get. Should goes on to achieve his own full potential, of the girl or the boy should reach his full potential.
The third aspect I want to talk about is governance. I already said that when you have partnership, when you have money from donors, individual donors from IIME alumni across the world, as well as corporate donors like Coromandel, the responsibility of running the school in a high standards of transparency and governance is very important. We want to make sure that every donor's money is accounted properly, the money is spent with a lot of discretion and careful planning and execution. So at the end of the day, the entire project, educational initiative of IIME Ahmedabad alumni must be a model initiative of fundraising and spending of the money. And every single transaction that we do should be auditable, should be available for public in the public domain, and this is what we are trying to do through governance. In short, we would like this to be a model initiative of the IIME alumni in all the three dimensions that I mentioned. The first about partnership, second holistic education, and third about governance. So that in 10 years we are able to initiate more schools, more school projects like Udbhav School, so that we go up to our plan of 10,000 children to be supported by the Udbhav School initiative.